أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته الحمد لله we have reached the last day of Ramadan and we are getting ready to leave but we still try our best to do as much as we can even in this day. We focus on our consistent deeds. And the Prophet ﷺ said, any sunnah act that is done in this month is rewarded as an obligatory deed at any other time. So we try to focus on all our sunnah acts. We do our compulsory obligations and we complete that, but also finish it off with that sunnah. Because at the end of the day, the sunnahs always back up your fara'id. And it always helps you in your khushu' and your connection and relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.